The Monarch's return after its long winter absence in Mexico and California is a sign that the Canadian summer has also returned. But because of environmental threats like pesticides and the loss of breeding habitat, the familiar orange, black, and white of Canada's best-known butterfly may become an uncommon sight. To learn more about the Monarch and discover how you can help protect Canada's wildlife, visit hww.ca.